What was that moment like to win the first Patriot League title for the women's cross country team since 2012?
I didn't believe it first. I had to have my teammate show me the stats on her phone before I would believe it. But then after that, it was pretty electric.
You're from South Dakota. What's the biggest misconception about growing up out there?
That it's the same as North Dakota, or that we have a rivalry. We don't. South Dakota's way better, so it's not even a contest.
Not even a contest. South Dakota is home to Mount Rushmore. Can you name all four presidents on the monument?
Of course. I ask people this trivia question all the time. Is Jefferson, Washington, Lincoln, and Roosevelt.
If you could have one day to visit a monument in the U.S., where would you go?
I'd probably go to the Gettysburg National Historical Battlefield. Big history buff.
Favorite history fact you got?
The phrase, letting the cat out of the bag, relates back to corporal punishment in the Navy when Marines on ships would take the cat of nine tails out of a bag to punish misbehaving sailors.
I had no idea about that, and I don't think I'm ever going to use that expression again. Back in high school, you were an all-state band performer four times in a row. What instrument did you play?
I played the trombone.
Trombone. What's your favorite part about playing the trombone?
I suppose like the really rich, dark sound. It is pretty loud. I think it sounds pretty majestic, especially if you play in a room that echoes.
Would you ever want to join the drum and bugle corps here for a performance at halftime at a football game?
Definitely not. I'll leave that to them.
Hey, Ellie, thanks so much for joining me today. This was
the Student Athlete Spotlight.